How to add TD card to Apple Wallet. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Launch your Apple Wallet. This is the default app on your device. In the case you cannot find this app in your device, you can head towards your App Store, search for the app Apple Wallet and install it. After completion of its installation process, launch this app. You'll land to this kind of interface. Now at the top right corner, you'll find this plus icon. Click on it. With that, different available card options will appear. Now go ahead and select the option that best describes your situation. For instance, I will be selecting debit or credit card. Now click on continue. Click on enter card details manually. Now you have to verify and complete your card information. Go ahead and type in your card number. After you are done, click on next. And in the next page, you have to go through the verification process. And with that, your card details will be updated. So this way you can easily add TD card to your Apple Wallet. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.